If you want to disable vibrations and notifications from all the applications except calls and messages for a certain time period, then what you do is you have to go to settings. Then what you do is go to notifications, select this option do not disturb, and here what you have to do is you have to select this option add schedule, and then you have to give a name to this schedule. Let me just give ABC for example. Right now all the days are selected. If you want, you can only select those days where you don't want to receive the notifications from other applications. For me, I will select all. Go to set time, and here there are two time, start and end time. For start time, let me select 10 o'clock, and let me go to end time, and for end time, let me select 5 o'clock. After that, done, and then you have to save this schedule. And then go to this option calls and messages. For calls, you can select either contacts only, that means those contacts that are saved in your phone, or else if you want to get calls from everybody, select all. Similarly, go to messages and select contact only or all as per your requirement. After that, go back, go to this option app notifications, go to add apps, and from here you can select phone and then messages, and then done. So only these two applications will be able to send you notifications and then call you. After that, go back, go to alarms and sound. So if you want to enable alarm, you can enable, or else you can disable alarms and then disable media sounds. So once you do this one, what happens is during this time period from 10 p.m. to 5 p.m. you will hear only the phone calls and the messages notifications. Rest of the applications, it will be muted.